right, y'all, you know it's that time of year. Everybody's getting their little gifts and their little presents. But if you don't know, I applied for Sephora Squad. So make sure you tap that link in my link tree. It is the first link. Definitely tap that link for me. It's in my story. It's somewhere near this post in the description or the caption. Somewhere you will find the link to leave me a testimony and let Sephora know why you follow me, because they are looking for the true and the authentically real out here in these streets. And that means they want to hear from the real people telling them why you really are messing with me. So let them know why you're messing with Queen T. Thank you abundantly. Now, without further ado, I told y'all I went to Sephora Boo. So let's get into my Sephora package for today. Okay. First things first, as far as Sephora Squad goes, I applied as a fragrance girly. Yes. Here's the story behind why. One, because y'all, if you don't know about this, let me put you on game. There is a pack that Sephora releases around this time of year. They do it during Mother's Day and Father's Day now too, for the men and the women, just so y'all know, putting you on cue. But there's a sampler packet that comes with a voucher. That means you get all these little samples, and from whatever one is your favorite, you take a voucher to the store and you claim the full bottle. And y'all, they don't expire. My last time doing this was pre-COVID, everything closed. I just cashed in on my poppy bottle. Let me show you my poppy bottle. Just got her last year. Now, I'm not encouraging you to do that, and I'm praying Sephora does not add any restrictions because I'm saying this, but I love the fact that it does not expire because things like COVID happen, okay? I wasn't able to get to the store and get what I wanted in it. I don't think you can turn this in online. Maybe you can. I don't know. I didn't try. So don't come for me for lying, because I just said I don't know. But I love this scent from Nest. I love this Wild Poppy. It was my favorite from that year. Now, the first time I did it, let me show y'all what I got. And baby, this is where it all started, because this is a $95 bottle, and the pack back then was $75. So you do the math, babe. You do the math. All those samples you can put in your cute little purses, have all of those perfumes, and get a full-size bottle. I mean, obviously worth the investment. That said, this year it is $95, but I did hear for Black Friday that I believe the fragrances are going to be the things that get marked down during Black Friday. So you might want to check out Sephora on Black Friday. Okay, girls? I'm going to go in there and check it out. I'll probably go and get my voucher. I'm going to cut this open because I don't want to mess up my cute little new pink bag from Sephora. So, second. Bag, pink scissors. Let's go. We are in, yo. I love it. Unzip. Ooh, ooh. Sephora, don't hate me. I'm just gonna go ahead and say it. I'm disappointed. Quite frankly, I was looking for these. I was looking for these, and if you don't know what I mean, give me a second. I think it was 2020 when they gave us miniatures, actual physical miniatures. The year before, you know? I wanted these, I manifested these, we got these. This is what I wanna see when I open up these bags. Unfortunately, girlies, this year it's gonna be like this. It's gonna be those little, you know, these girls, which I still have, which is why I'm telling you guys this is definitely a great investment, because you can literally just pop those in one of every purse and literally always know that you have a smell good. I think that's great for everybody's self-care. Do with that what you will. Anyway, disappointment aside, I don't really care because I still am here for the fragrances at the end of the day. We got Prada, okay? So this is Paradox, and it is an EDP. And she's smelling light and lovely. I like her. I think I might wear her tonight. I'm just gonna go through the list on the back, and we're going to come back and have a full video just reviewing these. So try 18 samples, choose one, get your own full size. That's what I was telling you guys about. So we got Burberry, her, we got Carolina, Good Girl Blush, we got Charlotte Tilbury's More Sex. I don't know if I can say that. More X, if I have to edit it out. Fenty de Parfum. I don't know what the name is here. It just says Fenty EDP. I don't know. Gucci, Flora Gorgeous Magnolia, Jo Malone London, English Pear, and Freesia. I think I might like that one. Is that it? There has to be more. There's more in here. Obviously, because there's 18, so stay tuned. We'll go through everything that's in here and then we'll talk about them, okay? We'll save this for that video as well because I kind of want to see if these are miniatures or if they're just going to be just like the rest of them, just in boxes instead of cards, I guess. Now, I really needed to get some new mascara. I'm throwing my other mascara away and I saw this kit there. This is another one of the kits that is available for the holidays, you guys. It said it was sold out online, so I highly suggest that you go into the store and see if your store, your local Sephora store has it, because mine said sold out and I went in there and it was more than enough for me and other people. Okay, so I got these and we're definitely gonna do a video just on these and review these. I went back and I got my favorite because the first time I got a makeover in Sephora, this is what was used on me. And I did try the new Fenty foundation as well. It's gonna be the OG for me. That's why I went back to go get her. Love her. I'm gonna be the matte girly, okay? And I did drop my Sephora palette into some water. I never thought something like that would happen to me, but it did, which means I no longer have a contour palette. So I went and got the Gwen Stefani palette, and I am just, it's a cream and powder contour and bronzer duo, and I'm really excited to get it. I was glad to go into the store and get matched because I really honestly wasn't sure which one to get, and I was gonna get smoking anyway, but smoking it is because I'm smoking. You know, if you know, you know, the guy with the green face, if I had to say his name, then you're not really a GK with me. Anyways, last but not least, I got this red lip from the Sephora Cream Lip Stain. This is the Made in Luxembourg. Rouge Rouge. Always Red. That's her name. Always Red. I knew it when I saw it. So I'm about to do my makeup. Gonna go do a cute little video for you guys using these products and giving you some reviews, but stay tuned on my review when I try these all individually and XYZ and yada yada yada. That's it. Thank you guys for joining me for my Sephora unbagging. We out the bag. I don't know the words. Something. I remember people putting plastic bags on their heads and busting out the bag. I think they were new people. I think something. I don't know. I promise you I'm not trying to stress this out and like make it seem like I don't know. I really legitimately don't know. Anyways, moving on. Thank you for joining. If you haven't already, make sure you tap my link. I'm trying to at least get the 50. And we at 42, okay? So make it do what it do. Tap that link for me, boo. Leave your testimony. Thank you for joining me. I did this without the filters because I did a video the other day and I was like, I hate when my filter snitches on me. And everybody was like, girl, you don't need a filter. I know. I love me. Self-care. I actually told you guys that was my first self-care purchase out of Sephora because I just wanted to smell good and feel good. I went in there and bought some perfume. And I was like, give it all to me. It's a sampler pack, trying everything. And my first time, I was in love with that. And then the poppy got me. But also, I think when I got the poppy, you know I love poppy. Like, this is the miniature poppy. Bring back the miniature Sephora. I loved them. Amazing. Immaculate. Mwah! Pristine. Anyways. Like if you agree, make sure you tap my link. Thank you guys again for joining me. You know what to do. Until next time, you stay on your grind, you continue to shine. Excuse me. Stay on your grind, continue to shine, and know that I love each and every one of your behinds. Just the way you are, my superstars. I'm sorry, I tried to make that a little rap and it didn't go my way. But hey, whatever. Goodbye. I love y'all. Well, if you like this video so much, I hope you smash that like button. And if you love this content, you better subscribe because more is coming. That said, check out these other playlists in the meantime. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.